Jets.
Chicago Blackhawks versus Winnipeg Jets.
They ran into their own man. And finally, and Grady dumped it in. Cleared all the way around to Patrick Kane. He's got Peary with him. Back to Kane. Kane finds Keith. He unloads and a save. Pavlik. Rebound to the Jets and they clear the zone. Back they come. Here is Halaschuk. Pulls up. Centered it. Right through the legs of Scheifele. Halaschuk on the boards now. Taken by Tank Grady. But picked back up by Saad, who got it out of there. 2 minutes remaining in regulation time.
Got to anticipate if the Jets get this puck into the Blackhawks zone. From Claude Noel, you got to get the goaltender on the ice for the extra attacker. Hawks want to play down here in the offensive zone.
And their pass doesn't connect, though, and they'll have to turn back. Bufflin turned it over. Here's a chance, and Ben Smith couldn't get it through. Good block, Enstrom. And Smith, who has a goal tonight, has had a couple pretty good chances here in the third to add to the total. Now here's a long feed in. Pavlik stays home. Now there he goes. Pavlik off for the sixth attacker. 80 seconds remaining, and Crawford will take a whistle.
Remember, Winnipeg used their timeout back in the second period when they had a 5-on-3 and cashed in. Time now for our BMO Harris Bank Check replays. A physical game. Sometimes those battles take a life of their own, Pat. You mentioned Evander Kane and Brent Seabrook all night long, and it started because Kane shot the puck after a whistle and buckled Brent Seabrook, and they've gone head-to-head a couple of times. Well, it's been a physical game here in Winnipeg.
So six attackers for the Jets. And the draw to Seabrook. Shot it back the other way, icing Chicago. Well, Eddie, for the second straight visit into this building, the Hawks have really, you hear a lot about how energetic and raucous it can be in this rink when the home team's playing well, but Hawks only gave up two shots against in the first period, so I'm not sure in our two visits we never had the full experience.
Not at all.
Yeah. Well, they duel in the corner. Keith jammed it loose to Seabrook. Bufflin had a jump loose. Tays picked it up. He's going to get his fourth point of the game as Sharp finished it off. Jonathan Toews, a goal.
Nice, another goal. Point for the Chicago Blackhawks. Chicago Blackhawks are the best. The Chicago Blackhawks will always be the best team over any other team in the league. I had to say their name three times because it was so amazing how he done the goal with an empty net. That was epic. No doubt about it.
And the wide open net for number 10.
The eighth goal of the year for Sharp.
The goal is eighth of the season to score number 10, Patrick Sharp.
And Grady knocked it away from Roosevelt. Blackhawks goals in the game tonight from Patrick Kane, Brandon Saad, Jonathan Toews, Marian Hossa, Ben Smith, and Patrick Sharp. Really, all of the big guns lighting the lamp here tonight for the visitors.
Good bounce back again, Pat. We talked about it. One of our keys to the game, just like the Hawks did against San Jose after losing in Nashville the night before.
Sounds, the game is over. The Chicago Blackhawks.
Yay! Chicago Blackhawks win! They beat the Winnipeg Jets. Winnipeg, I mean. Winnipeg Jets are the worst team to lose. Because they don't know how to beat the Chicago Blackhawks. Chicago Blackhawks have the best team, and Chicago Blackhawks have a good defensive team as well. And they also know how to get goals if they're behind. Every single time they know how to get the goal points in the goal. Any hockey team in the NHL.
6-3 win.